What's up? It's your girl, just laying back down in the cut. What's up to my gang? What is up to my
soul? So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine. Hey, yeah. How would you like it if I do the things you do? Put you on, do not disturb it.
What's up, y'all? So I told y'all I was going to vlog for the movies. And I just left my house. So I'm trying to go to my school. See you when I get
to school.
So we're about to leave in like 5 minutes. So see you guys when I'm on the bus. Keep your heart.
Holy smoke.
See the wave. See the wave. Spin it. Alright, so see you guys when I'm on the bus.
We're in the second one.
So yeah, we're the second ones. And I'm gonna see you guys when I'm inside. I'm inside. Look at the people. Look at y'all. See the people. Y'all see the people. Yes, I see you. You see the people. And in my, I'm an M's. So
people, the white people over there, over the theaters. You know the vibe. How we're watching the Hate U Give, and the other classes over there, cause they're white.
Basketball, Casey, busy. But I'm always up at daddy's store, you know, when I'm back when the punch. Yeah, I've been a little busy myself. The real problem. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh lord. And she got a boyfriend. Like, oh lord. Yes, them lips stay fun.
Please, just do it.
Sir, can you roll your window down for me?
Here we go.
Exactly. What's up? It ain't cute. Do the spicy talk.
Hey, y'all better not be doing nothing.
My prince.
Heaven. Oh, daddy, he doesn't need a tip.
What? You got to tip the chauffeur? Hey, man. You better get out of here before someone steal your ride.
Hey! Come in!
Some deep shit, Star. About time we moved to Mexico.
You know damn well Mexico ain't far enough for our mama.
What's Chris like?
Oh lord. Oh lord.
What you gonna do, big man?
I'ma kill your cocaine.
Shit, you knew she had
cocaine. Yeah, and she got you saying back in the cut. So I'm on the bus again because the movie was fire, the movie was lit. I mean, it was okay, but they didn't put Devonta in it because I read the book for the whole class. They didn't put Devonta in it. So, see you guys when I'm at school. What's up, y'all? It's your girl saying I'm back. Well, I'm home. Just got back from the movies. So, I'm going to tell y'all a little bit about the movie and the stuff that was missing because I was reading the book in school. The whole school was reading the book. The book had all the parts in it, and the movie was missing some of the parts and a character. Like, really? Really? You kidding me? But for me, I would rate that movie 1 out of 10. I would rate the movie 1 through 10. It would have been like an 8.5. since it was missing some parts. So yeah, the part that I really liked when Khalil died at the end, Star went into his room and to find out does he still have the wand, because they was talking in the beginning, talking about, she was like, oh, do you still have the wand? He said no. And then after he died, end of the movie, she went to his room, she found the wand. Oh well, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and share it with your friends. You know, more videos coming up soon, so make sure you guys stay tuned. So yeah, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. You know the vibes.
Girl, me want for you all, yo. Put me arms right around, yo. Girl, you give me the tightest hold me ever get in my life.
Hey, y'all. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.